Hello, my name is Brooke Bowen. I am a customer care lead for tech support and customer service here at the Norton Rixson manufacturing facility. Today I'm going to show you how to program the RF push buttons on the 5800 ADAZ operator.
You may have a problem in the field where you have a new battery and you've lost programming, or possibly your handicap push button has died and maybe you've ordered a new button or you just need to program it. So I'm gonna show you real quick how to do that. What you wanna do is on your board, you're gonna press the learn button, just that button alone. And you want to make sure that you get the four green LEDs lit up across the top. These are your option lights. As it's flashing, press continuously until those lights go out or the operator activates. If you get four red flashing lights, that means that the operator timed out. But I do recommend that you don't hold the handicap button down or that you don't press it one time. It needs to try to get that signal. So continuously press it until they all flash green really fast and go out or the door activates. So there's your quick tech tip for today. See you next time.